Hello everyone, welcome to my Blade and Sorcery gameplay. I have a limited play area, and I've already punched my alarm clock, warming up. I don't know where I went, it's probably behind my thing. Anyways, that's my wall. We are going to fight. My cable is in the way. We're going to fight. And we're gonna win. I have mods. Many mods. Specifically the harbor map. Or the police station. I don't know how to get the police station to play. But let's do this Coliseum. That might not be good for recording. It's a little laggy. Try some unarmed combat. Actually, yeah, I'm not gonna play this map. It's too laggy for recording. See, my computer is capable of VR, but it's not good at VR. To the boss arena. It's a less intensive one. I think it's... The mod is called Arena of the Undying or whatever. But in the game, it's just referred to as Boss Arena. Okay, this headset is starting to really grind on more gears than I can handle. I'm gonna start off unarmed. Try bone armor, maybe. Bone holsters. They'll start off with no armor, and then they'll gradually go up to like light armor, and then to heavy. And heavier. Ugh! You don't. I lick the blade. Ha ha, you have been disarmed. No more running for you. I can't push her off. No time. I remember seeing an execution like that from Assassin's Creed Unity.
Okay.
Not so hidden now, are ya? You see, back then when you got caught stealing, that happened to you. Fortunately, you didn't survive. I don't know what you stole, though. Okay. Short sword. No, you don't. Coughing up blood, and I'm not even doing anything. I'm losing so much honor for this. I can't do it. Your armor can no won't save you from that one. And then I turn around and you disappear. Not even that magic trick. You didn't disappear though, because you weren't armored. Dude, classic. So no bone holster armor, but just enemies. Throwing sword. I missed. Oh, it's a fencing battle, yeah? Seems that you have lost, my dear friend. I'll give you a resting position. You brought the wrong battle to my fencing duel. Where'd your mace go? Went to oblivion, I guess. Oh. I'm a pirate. Remember that for next time. Okay, I didn't mean to kill you that easily. Dishonorable honor. Oh! Home run! Guard break! Guard break! Throw! He's out of stamina! OS punish! Soft faint! Stamina punish! OS throw! Punish! Great sword, I'm a warden now. Broadsword. New execution. I'm gonna try an execution. Hold on. Throw you to the ground. Oh! You're supposed to be dead. You centurion. I am sorry for what I have done to you. Warlord. Around me. There's no happening in this game, so I can't do that. You're lucky when I give you that. Don't. Oh, you're dead. I should be designing these executions. I didn't mean to kill you, but I did. My new defense position. I'm gonna try to guard break with that. Get up. I don't need this. Well, I'll save it. Now I'm Jason. I choose a grab kill. My weapon. Ah, that was a decapitation. That would have been so satisfying. What is that? Pickaxe. Okay. Looks like that's all. Done. Okay. Looks like that's all. Your fate is over! So is yours? Shield sword. What has happened to this thing? Like you tried to? Can't decap you. Your axe is mine! Run now or die! I'm berserker now if he comes back. Well, inevitably. He's trying to pick up the stuck weapons. I warned you! Knightly sword. It's not warden, because warden's is two-handed. Ah! Landed that. Ain't that nice? Ain't that worth looking at? I'm unhealthy. To close this all off, I'll do a shootout. Okay, you're scaring me by doing that. Stop. Let's go, team. Out. Stand down or face the consequences. Reloading. This is much easier than Pavlov. I have an idea. Oh, it doesn't work. Lunch money now. I'm gonna poke your eye out. This could be Warden's weapon, half an half sword. Oh no, I can do Warden's execution where he hits him with the hilt. So I'll close it off. Guns. I mean, get a gun. Ooh, a Luger. Or Southern God! I didn't expect to have to get you. I'm gonna be Black Friar. Nightly. If only I could pick him up. That gave me an idea. Hey. I recommend you move on. Because you're about to regret it. If you don't. The windmill! Work! my little one. It is but over for your adventure now. Do you have any last words? I said, do you have any last words? Useless specimen! A Shishka! Now let me disarm you. I'm gonna swing like it's Skyrim, first person. It's just rolling around. Oh, look at that, new Skyrim kill move. I tried to bash, so I tried to do this. I don't mean to cut your face. Sure about that? Get up and face me! You are a coward! An embarrassment! A terrible person in general! An annoyance! Oh, you can actually shoot yourself. Okay. The American dream. My stomach! You can't have that sword from me, girl! Your teeny tiny forehead! Thank you. Let go. It is over for you. Close your eyes in fear. Go ahead. I summon upon thee, Dragon Hammer! What do you call that move? The surrender? But at the same time, don't surrender because you want to die? You know, it's come at the worst moment. To the ground you go with me! What is this? Arming sword. As your punishment, you will be beheaded. See, I am a very untalented swordsman, so this will may take a second. Okay, I need to perch you on something. Uh-oh, my audio broke. Hopefully you can still, you probably can't still hear. Hold on. I can fix it. Hi, audio's back. See, you can't disrupt my communications. In order to... I'm cutting your arm off. Your head's too hard of a target. Alright, now I can do it. I settle with that. I'm not a good aimer. Now I'm done. I hope you enjoyed. I have Pavlov too, if you want me to play that too. I'm a little exhausted, so I can't really give much of an outro. Goodbye.